perfect moment on stage when you don't care. For me, when I get to that point where I just am like, you know what, when I have nothing to lose and I just let go. And I think for our quartet, you know, when we get to a point where we start doing things that we didn't rehearse in a high-pressured situation and we start kind of tricking each other and playing with each other, those few moments when that actually happens, I think, are the absolute best. I think that's what string quartets are all about.